मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे टॉपिक इज यूनिट ऑपरेशन एंड यूनिट प्रोसेस. इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज द बायो प्रोसेस यूज इन अ इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन. सो टुडे वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज द यूनिट ऑपरेशन, व्हाट इज द यूनिट प्रोसेस. केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग इन्वॉल्व्स द कन्वर्जेशन ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल इनटू योर डिजायर्ड प्रोडक्ट एट लीस्ट पॉसिबल कॉस्ट. To convert raw material into the product, there are two processes involved: unit operation and unit process. What is the unit process? Unit process is the involve the conversion of raw material into product changed by chemically reactions. That means raw material had some chemical compound is changed to the particular product which has different chemical compound. These are the particular material involved in unit processes are neutralization, oxidation, reduction, nitration, sulfonication, polymerization, chlorination, acylation. These are the particular process where we are making a particular product, we are making particular things. So these are the process we are using. In a unit process, we are chemically changes by particular reactions. Unit operation, it involves a separation by means heat transfer, mass transfer, solubility, barrier, transportation, mixing, blending, size reduction, component. These are the physical method. In unit process is the chemical method and unit operation is related to the physical method. Unit operation can be used before, after and unit process. First we have to apply the unit process. That means we have first applied to the chemical synthesized product, then we have applied to the further physical method for the further production or further identify the further properties. These are the applied in unit operation process physical changes: mixing, solid-solid mixing, solid-liquid mixing, solid-gas mixing, liquid-liquid, liquid-gas, gas-gas, separating by sieving, filtration, distillation. So these are the particular physical method which are applying in a particular productions: heating, cooling, transporting solid granules, liquid, solids, space, gases, measuring waste. So now we can identify the particular difference between unit operation and unit process. First we have identified unit process related to the chemical method and unit operation related to the physical method. When we are making a particular product, we have to isolate particular, we have to done first of all unit process by the chemical method, and further we have to done unit operation by the physical method. So we can isolate particular product by these methods. Thank you.